I was on a walk tonight out late. I noticed your pickup's license plate, a horseless carriage from Colorado, the home state of the pretty girl I used to know. We met in a computer lab where I introduced myself. She was pre-med, I was nervous as hell. Her name was Julie. Could yours be the same? I'll leave this note on your windshield just in case. We were both shy, we were both a little strange. We both liked spiders and good guy and bad guy trains. Our lips were chapped and shoulders burned. We moved in together just after the winter term. Julie always left a little light on for me. She said there was little left she would need. Still I noticed all the time she clenched her teeth and the nights when she barely touched her dreams. Just can't stop looking for her.